Our aim with this study was to see how we could manipulate monoamines, a specific type of brain chemical, and how that might influence an individual's behavior and their personality.
Just like with humans, some crickets are more active, explorative, and aggressive than others. Researchers at Linköping University have looked closer at two important signal substances in the brain, serotonin and dopamine. These signal systems are found in crickets and humans alike.
We picked two different pharmaceuticals that are used on humans to alter the serotonin system and dopamine system in the brain, so two of these monoamines, and we gave them to crickets, and we observed how they behaved when they were exposed to the drugs versus control individuals that had no drug exposure.
The researchers measured three behaviors in the crickets: activity, exploration, and aggression.
Their activity was measured in a home environment, how much they move in a familiar area. Exploration, we took two measures. We looked at how long it took them to emerge from their home shelter in a new area, and then how much they moved in that new area.
The crickets' aggression was measured by having the males do battle with each other.
They wiggle their antennas at each other. Sometimes it gets bigger and one will flip over, and usually at the end the winner will make a song, a victory song it's called, while the other runs away.
The researchers found that the drug that affects serotonin levels made the crickets less active and less aggressive, a finding that can be important from an ecological point of view.
Individuals with lower activity or aggression might not do so well finding food or securing mates. And so as these human chemicals enter the wastewater and then enter the natural world, we might be changing the behavior of animals. In terms of the basic question we were asking, it looks like serotonin is more important in defining behaviors and personality types than dopamine.